Revolutionist?
No, what is it?
Hi, my name is Urien Pacheco.
I'm Sarah Brown.
We're with Gainesville High School at UCLA. Water pollution is the contamination of natural or man-made sources of water. It can be caused by waste deposits in the rivers or lakes. It can also be caused by pesticides and fertilizers that come from your lawns and gardens. It can affect humans as it causes hepatitis, inflammation of the liver, or cholera and inflammation of the small intestine.
Contaminated water can also affect the wildlife and plants because they need the water to survive. And if the water is contaminated, they would die. Water pollution can also affect our school because we will be drinking dirty water from water fountains, washing our hands in dirty water, and a large portion of school will be due to polluted water. Pesticides and fertilizers are a threat to health due to their toxicity. Did you know that we live in one of the few countries in the world where you can drink water from a garden hose and not become immediately sick?
Water pollution has become one of the greatest toxic loads in the history of our planet.
Erdian Pacheco and I have become with 10 ways that you can conserve water. 1. Take shorter showers.
Close the faucet when you're not using it.
Recycle rain and use it to wash cars and water plants.
Use reusable water containers.
Adopt the shoreline and keep it clean.
Fix leaking faucets.
Recycle gray water and use it to water plants.
And wash dishes instead of using the dishwasher.
Use low flow faucets.
And buckets to fall in the shower.
Thank you for watching.